Elsa!
There's a fifth spirit calling me from Otta Hallen. I have to make this right.
So we go to Otta Hallen.
Not we. I can't lose you like mother and father. It was my fault to begin with. They were looking for answers about me.
You are not responsible.
I won't let you go alone, Elsa. You promised we'd do this together.
This has to stop now. What happened wasn't because of you. We'll keep on fighting and find the truth and end what they begun.
No!
This has to stop now. This thing where you think that you understand the way it feels to know that I can't undo what has been done.
Elsa, listen.
I'm listening.
I know it isn't true.
Isn't it?
I won't allow you to believe.
I know.
I regretted loving you.
You miss them too.
Elsa, listen.
I'm listening.
We have to learn to grow. So before another line gets crossed and Arendelle is lost, just let it go.
I can't
let it go.
There's a line between my duty and my calling. There's a line between the wondering and the truth. And I've done the best I could to leave behind my childhood, questioning my purpose all throughout my youth. And the line between the certainties we promise and what I feel inside that I must do is why I know I can't deny. When all's said and done, I'll need to be forgiven. If I could only have the chance to try, I'll discover all the past we never knew. I'm crossing the line, and it's just cause I care. Though it doesn't seem fair, it's what's best. This burden is mine. Every step, every smidge. So I'm putting this bridge to the test, and I'm crossing the line. If I don't make it back, then that's fine.
Elsa, I'm crossing the line.